everyone. I'm very honored and happy to be here today.
To go a little bit further, I believe that the future is genderless. If we all have the same opportunities, it doesn't matter if you're a guy, if you're a man, or even non-gender. We all deserve the same opportunities to choose which kind of path we can go. Thank you.